Open that car up, yeah?
Yep.
Long way across.
Yeah.
Keep trying to come down the line, or if it's wide, then you still come here and hit square.
Yep.
Head's got to keep coming there. Nice. Oh, not bad. Probably didn't quite give yourself enough time, did you? Get triggered a bit earlier, steady in the heels. And that.
Nice job.
Nice. Good. Try and stay above the ball, yeah?
Yeah.
Sort of like leaning down and then pushing that out. Like you want to be in the heels and using your leg. Try and still stay tall in the upper body so you get on top of it. Of that time.
Close.
Sort of like already there, like, so there's nothing.
Yeah.
So like, that's what I mean, in your heels, and then actually like still here, and then just moving into it rather than like leaning out.
Yeah.
So it's like feels like almost stiffer in your back, keeping you up right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, unbelievable. So that, I reckon you're still a bit of backside in that, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I reckon that can turn that front shoulder a little bit more. Yeah. Eyes on the ball after you hit as well.
Yep.
That's a seriously good shot though. Nice swing. You're still early on it. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Still a fair way. You're still out there. Those ones you really want to, especially you're going straight to here when it's like headed on top of the ball, even when you're driving.
Yep.
Even like driving the same. Point and tight. Trigger early, but then hold.
Yeah.
Do everything as late as you can. Not too bad. So it's still this one?
Yeah.
Right, it's going. Don't want any balls in your feet,
yeah?
To there.
Yeah.
So then you have to come round your front leg almost and do that.
Yeah.
Rather than having the room to move into that crossover. Trigger. Make sense?
Yeah.
So you're like bending a lot of the hips. Get like low with the leg where you are and try and stay on that level.
Yeah.
Okay. Get, you want to get this forearm out on top of the ball. When you hit it. That was your weight going again. That was your, what's done in the outwards?
Off, full.
Get close here. Turn your shoulder. Slide. Stay above it.
Alright, on dog, on dog.
Shut up. That nice clear channel for that swing, pick up and swing. Pull that a bit longer, hit the back net. Where do you think that string's coming? What do you feel then? Yeah. What do you think pretty much swinging the back for that one? What do you think was swinging the back there?
Okay.
It was like all from that.
Yeah.
Yeah? Basically, that doesn't really look like it's extending.
Yep.
I'm going to keep that where it is, and we're trying to go turn our front side more and then pull out. I reckon front side semi open, but didn't have any follow with that.
Yep.
Right, just really try and feel it turn the shoulder into the ball, get some depth in that top end. Lovely shot. Do it later, you got way more time. Open that front side of me. Yeah. Oh. Good. Pull longer.
Yeah.
And just bring your back shoulders up behind, down, sorry. Try and just have that shoulder be more level with it. Dip the front one. Yeah. Not quite level still. Maybe gauge the hips a little. Yeah. Now point the toe. Yeah. Keep your front shoulder, relax it. Yeah. Wow. Drop that front shoulder, let your head come a little bit more here. Stay tall. This has got to be the last thing, okay? Just dipping that back.
Yep.
And then pull.
walk in and go back to the wall, okay? From there. All light. How good is that?
The contact is so different. Good. Feel that again.
Yep. Do it all light and accelerate through the ball. Maybe push, yep. Relax your front shoulder to me. Yep. That's just a thing that's just been early today. So then you come here, hold. Those ones you're going to be pulling through, moving through almost.
Yep.
Keep your hips in line. Much better.
Good work. Let it come further.
Hit the ball into the ground. Right in here. Hands go back to the stumps. Oh, good. Still in the up, like on. You feel that?
A bit.
Try and just for a bit, feel like there's a semicircle and you're like rolling the ball into the ground with your top hand going out, not your bottom hand.
Yeah.
Gotta get on the top of the ball. Yep. Nice shot that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You're going to hit quite a fair bit, I reckon. Let's try and that's your level there.
Yep.
And then it's just head to me, like chin out.
Yep.
Back has to be nice and
try and keep nice and straight for a bit. In the middle. Use the ground. Feel really like tall, but feel really planted when you're hitting.
Yeah.
And then you still can be like longer with the angles of your front side. If there's a ball in front of you, first thing that should be doing that is that.
Yeah.
At the moment that goes there early and then follow with that one. The top of that hits it first, I reckon. Alright. Few more. Line yourself up a touch more back around.
Up.
Yeah, yeah. Top angle further out.
Yep.
That's it on the machine.